Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 12, 28 and 90. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write all the three numbers like this: 12, 28, 90. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, all the three numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. So this first number will become as 6 on dividing, this will become as 14 on dividing, and this will become as 45. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? The first number is, the second number is, but third number is not divisible by 2. So we'll divide only the first and second number, and the third number we'll just copy it down. Okay, so we'll write 2 here, and 6 on dividing by 2 will become as 3. This 14 on dividing by 2 will become as 7. This 45 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. The first and the last number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and the second number is not divisible by 3, so we'll copy the second number down. Okay, so this will become as 1, this will remain 7 because it is not divisible by 3, and this number will become as 15. Again if we check, then this last number is only divisible by 3, so we'll divide only the last number, and the first and second number we'll just copy it down. This will remain 1, this will remain 7, and this on dividing by 3 will become as 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. This last number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide. The first and second number is not divisible by 5, so we'll just copy it down, and this number will become as 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 5 as well, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. This second number is divisible by 7, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 1, 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 12, 28, 90 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 3 × 5 × 7. Okay, now when you are multiplying these all number, be very careful because one mistake can make your answer wrong, right? So 7 5s are 35, 35 3s are 105, 105 3s are 315, 315 into 2 630, 630 into 2 is 1260. So your LCM or your answer will be 1260. So this is all about LCM of 12, 28 and 90. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.